Every morning I wake up, I think about the fact that a God so grand, a God who makes the sun rise, who makes the moon rise, who puts the stars in the sky, died for me. And I think that that's one of the reasons why the resurrection still exists, why we remember the resurrection, is because, man, that same God who woke us up, who made Adam and Eve, who did all these amazing things, decided to die for you, and he decided to die for me.